Hello my beautiful friends and welcome back to my channel. Today we will be creating a fireplace Christmas garland. You will be needing 2 wreaths from the Dollar Tree, some pliers to cut them, ornaments, tinsel. I purchased 2 of them, and also you will be needing hot glue and a hot glue gun. I will be using fake snow and some flowers from the Dollar Tree. First thing that you're going to do is cut each one of the wreaths, and then you will be straining them up like so. You know, it's actually quite easy to do. I think the hardest part was to cut them in half. After that, I will be taking each branch and kind of spike it up a bit because they are quite flat. After that, I will be attaching both wreaths like so, and that's because I had already measured my fireplace and it fits perfectly. After that, I will be creating a knot with the tinsel. And then I will be applying it in a zigzag way all the way to until the, you know, kind of to the end. I didn't have enough to the end, so I will be using the second tinsel starting for the other end of the piece. So, you know, just make sure that you know that you do a zigzag motion so it looks kind of fluffy. And then, like I told you, you're not going to have enough to go all the way to the end. So I am starting the second tinsel at the other end of the piece. I am doing the same zigzag motion here. However, kind of like towards where the other tinsel is, I went ahead and kind of fill in the empty spaces. After that, I will be using my fake snow, and I will be applying it where I think I need to see more of that white effect. So, you know, it's really up to you if you want to do this step. I really do like how it looks, so you can skip it if you don't want to do that. After that, I will be cutting the stem of this of these flowers, and I'm gonna use my pliers for that. After that, I will be kind of placing them where I think they're gonna look good. You know, it's really up to you if you want to use more or less. For me, it worked just fine. After that, I will be placing the ornaments. Again, I already had this from, you know, from last Christmas. So again, it's really up to you how many you want to use. And I will be using silver, and some of them are glittery silver. So I will be applying them where I think they look best. After that, I will go back. And I will make sure that everything is glued in. I will be applying hot glue at the end of each piece, and I will be pressing it in. This is how the final result looks like. I think the project turned out beautifully. It is very, very sparkly, and I really, really like the end result. Please don't forget to subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye. Adios.